This is an upper body exercise that focuses on the biceps and triceps by combining two exercises. To perform these exercises, you will only need hand paddles. Begin by facing the swim current with your feet approximately shoulder width apart, knees are slightly bent, hips are pressed back, and the chest is slightly forward, creating a nice long spine. Begin the exercise by pulling the water up, contracting the biceps. It's important to keep the elbows close to the body throughout the movement and in a static position. Keep the paddle submerged in the water at all times. Reverse the movement by rotating the palms of the hand towards the back of the endless pull, pressing the water away, engaging the triceps. For beginners, start with the slow tempo and the pace set at a low flow. The faster you go and the higher the flow from the swim current, the greater the demand on the working muscles. Perform this exercise for 30 seconds and recover for 15 to 20 seconds or longer if needed. Perform a total of 3 to 4 rounds for optimal results.